Guardian, we need your assistance in the forest.
What have the Vex done now?
I'm afraid your enemy was me this time. Hurry!
Someone tell us what we need to kill today.
Well, technically, it's Osiris.
Is that a joke? Someone explain her joke.
I utilized the forest to create a copy of the root mind. But the simulation has achieved sentience, and now it's a problem we need you to eradicate.
You should remember this. You did great the first time.
I wasn't here the first time. Someone stole my shell.
Borrowed. I borrowed it. To save all of time and space.
Guardian down.
Vex are contaminating Mercury's soil with radiolaria, undoing all the Traveler's work. That module was hiding a path. The root mind is trying to keep us from that spire. Smart.
It's a moment long past.
It's a reminder of what we've lost.
You see that beam? It's controlling this entire region through a series of modules and arc energy.
Well, it won't stay intact for long.
After the Guardian destroyed the root mine the first time, we spent weeks taking the simulation apart. The Vex have rebuilt it entirely. You've really messed things up this time, Osiris.
It was a risk I had to take, Sakura. The Guardian has this handled.
Watch the temporal shielding on that Minotaur. It'll erase your bullets like you've never fired them. It's like you've done this before.
If only a certain warlock would stop undoing his work.
I'm contending with Vex in three parallel simulations. I'll compose a detailed apology at a later date.
No, he won't.
Entirely complete with security measures. Sagira and I spent weeks taking it down. Next efficiency will be the death of us all.
There's enough arc energy here to power the city for 100 years. I can't imagine how much it took for the Vex to transform Mercury.
Thank you.
just pulled the plug on this Spire's arc network. The Vex are pretty angry.
I would be too.
Excuse us while we, kill them. Guardian down. mind has been dismantled. What's next? We're putting out fires all over the place today.
I'll be honest, I can't remember where we left you. We're in the middle of three separate simulations.
We just met the biggest Vex Cyclops I've ever seen, and we cracked it in half.
Oh, Dendrin, right! You're so good at cleaning up Osiris's messes. I'll make sure it doesn't happen again. Now get out of there before the simulation shuts down.